Hello, Quỳnh Chi.
Hello, teacher.
Yes, today I have one speaking test for you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, the first part, what is it?
Rock. Big. Cupboard. Shelf.
Pillow.
Pillow.
Blankets. Okay, very good. And test two, you need to fill there is or there are in these blanks. Okay? For example, like there is a blanket.
There is a blanket.
And
there is a three pillows.
Very good, there are three pillows.
There is a cupboard.
Yes, there is a cupboard. And two beds.
There are two rocks.
Two rocks, right? Okay.
There are two.
No. There.
There is a
shelf. Okay. And the next one, you need to look at this picture. Where is the teddy? Where is the teddy?
It's on the rock.
No, it's on the bed. Okay, and how many books are there on the shelf?
Seven
books?
Seven books.
Okay, and where is the t-shirt? Where is the t-shirt? It's on the... The chair. Okay, and how many beds are there? With the second picture. How many beds are there?
There are two beds.
Alright, there are two beds. Where is the bone? It's under the bed. It's under the bed. What color is the cupboard? What color is the cupboard? It's gray. Okay. The next one. What action is it?
Fly. Rock.
No. Walk.
Walk. Talk. Swim. Climb.
Climb. Okay.
Ride. Walk. Swim.
Dance.
Cook.
Okay. Very. And the last. You need to read this paragraph. That animal. It is a tiger, right? Okay. And can a tiger swim? Can a tiger swim? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Can a tiger fly?
No.
Karata, you run fast.
Yes.
Can a tiger climb?
Yes.
Alright, so yes, it can.
Yes, it can.
Okay, the teddy finished. You say goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye, teacher.